Houston Station on Space to Ground.
Welcome to Space to Ground, your weekly look at what's happening on board the International Space Station. I'm Dan Hewitt. Preparations for the two upcoming spacewalks continued this week, but it looks like the astronauts will have to wait a little longer before heading out the door.
Well, sadly, it has been postponed, and they figured out that there's an issue with our batteries in our spacesuits, and so I think it's awesome that Mission Control down in Houston decided to push these off. Of course, I'm a little sad about that, but when I go out the door, I want it to be in a good, clean configuration.
A Russian spacewalk is still on track for August 18th. And spacewalks aren't the only thing that happens outside the ISS. Numerous science instruments spend their time in the station's exterior, and one device out there right now is changing the way we see our oceans. It's called HICO. Standing for the Hyperspectral Imager for the Coastal Ocean, HICO observes the Earth in wavelengths that are invisible to the human eye. This ability has been used by organizations like the Environmental Protection Agency to gauge water quality in places like Tampa and Pensacola Bays, looking for things like algae blooms, which can be very tough to spot before they become hazardous to public health. More ways to monitor the environment with HICO are still being explored, and it's just one way we're working off the Earth for the Earth. This week's Twitter question comes from Jamie, who asks, do the astronauts get taller due to the reduced gravity? Astronauts actually do get taller in space, but people here on the ground get taller too, every night. Astronauts usually grow up to 3% taller while living in microgravity. We're still looking into the why, but the likely reason is that the astronauts' spines elongate while in space. Something very similar happens to us down here each time we lie down to go to sleep, just on a much smaller scale. In fact, Reid Wiseman just reported that he has grown almost 2 inches since he's been on board the ISS, even with a little extra taken off the top. Make sure to keep sending your questions and comments using the hashtag #SpaceToGround. We'll see you next week.